With completing this video, you should know the most important settings in the ADMA web interface. Furthermore, you will be able to configure the ADMA for the first startup. Tab 1 – Behavior. With activated auto start, the ADMA starts in measurement mode at startup. Debris alignment determines the horizon. Do not move the vehicle or close doors during this period. Typical values are shown. Tab 2 – Data link. In this tab, we only need CAN settings in the beginning. The CAN boat rate is usually set to 1000 kilo boat. This provides a greater number of maximum channels, a higher data rate and lower transmission time. Tab 3 – Data. In the measurement data section, the sampling rate and the coordinate system can be chosen. The coordinate system can be either SAE or DIN 70,000. In the CAN data output section, you can select all the data packets you need for your measurement. Tab 5 – AUX systems. In the DGPS options, you can configure correction data reception via GeneSys base station or correction data services like SAPOS, for example. Tab 6 – Parameters. Minimum velocity for auto-init, minimum velocity for GPS course and heading control are GPS dependent. These two parameters define the thresholds for starting the auto-init and the initialization of the GPS course. The standstill detection must be configured according to the device and vehicle. Trucks need higher thresholds, for example. The standstill detection is really important. Make sure that the system detects your standstill correctly. The offset values for the roll axis and the pitch axis can be determined automatically using the setup function roll pitch alignment. If the ADMA is mounted rotated to the direction of travel, the corresponding compensation value must be entered. The measured offsets must be entered in the section Mounting Offset Position. How to determine these offsets easily can be found in the video Mounting Offsets. It is possible to set up some virtual points of interest if the ADMA can't be mounted at the desired location. The ADMA transforms the output data to the defined point of interest. The shown data packets are getting transformed. Tab 7 – Add-ons. Available add-ons depend on your purchased license. Tab 8 – Load, Save, Start. In this tab, you are able to start and stop the system, to save the settings to the ADMA, and to set default settings. We recommend to save your settings into a configuration file consistently. Thanks for watching. For further information, please visit our website or get in touch with us.